He's a soft double, now gets a double. Looks to Hammonds cutting, has Wilson in the short corner, not going to find her, and one, Brooke Hammonds. She'll kick it to Linton straight away. Linton wide open, three on the way, good! Martin's got it right wing extended. She's going to look to drive, throws one out to Hammonds. Hammonds launches a three, left wing, good! Brooke Hammonds from deep, makes it 18-11. Martin going to look to push. Martin pull up mid-range two, she gets fouled, and one! Calvert goes baseline up and under, no good. Hammonds comes down with the O board. She goes up and in, 4-2. It's close, but straight away three from Calvert, no good off front rim. Hammonds, O board, and I feel like a broken record, up and in for two.
Three, but what she really wants to do is draw you to her and get you off the dribble and attack the rim.
Hammonds with those pesky hands, comes down with a steal. She's going to go coast to coast, up and in for two. As Hammonds going to drive to the right block, kicks it out. Jalen Martin, three on the way, good. Linton off to Bird. Now Hammonds wide open underneath. Bird finds her, up and in for two is Hammonds.
Yeah.
Martin doesn't use the ball screen, goes to the right block, throws one up and in for two. 61-32.
Struggles somewhat there.
Calvert cutting, throws one up with the right hand, up and in for two. 63-32, your score.
Nice.
Now into Hammonds left wing, up to Wilson, high post. She's going to drive, goes up on the right block, and one, Karis Wilson, and that'll be the
night. That's going to be the fifth foul on Anderson right there off the dribble drive by Wilson.
Left wing. She's got Haley Ty. Straight away three on the way. Good. Martin kicks it off to Calvert, who launched a three of her own and knocks one down. Tyra Jackson putting on a dribbling act here at the top of the key, extended. 10 to shoot. Jackson goes up on the right block. She's fouled, and one. 89-41, your final. Bulldogs over KCU. They improved to 14-5 overall. 11-3 in the conference as KCU falls below 500 overall.